Oh well.
Solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
No commentary isn't that bad. Anyway, so.
Oh, my facility. This place is self-destructing, you idiot.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. Two. I've one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I let him keep his job. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, then. Just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's our service. Is it melted? Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling towards.
Oh, go and run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There, seems good. Perfect. Looking good. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Begin.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but...
Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
fault. Much of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Oh, siren.
At least that's not really a cheat code, so it's a command.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
sorry.
Dick? How you doing?
Solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
The Cooperative Testing Initiative.
I'll bet you're both
dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid and workable plans.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. There's fair.
This is the part where I kill you.
Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress. Don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to...
No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Where'd you go? Come back.
No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. And I would say something like, and you'd be like, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days? That you're not coming back, which is disappointing.
Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, save your face, I got on.
Fine, let the games begin.
Continue escaping. death trap! Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. Right again. Ha! Was that your bullet? Riddle bullet flying out of the room? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. Worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Bashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please.
I think it.
All right, stop moving. Mark, almost got you there. Almost got you there.
Then I'll kill him.
The death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, if you can agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird that first thought today, right? Sounds a bit, this is a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.